like being you, said the reflection in the mirror. To me, you are perfectly perfect. I blushed. Me? Yes, you. And by the way, you have wonderful eyes. I blinked, astonished. I do? Absolutely. They sparkle like stars on the darkest of nights. I gazed downward. Thank you. Your eyes sparkle too. Sweet of you to say. You have a marvelous voice. I gently whispered, you really think so? Of course. You sound as joyous as a songbird, whistling in the trees. And you have a magnificent smile. I sheepishly grinned. Well, Mama always says, start every day with a smile. I agree. Your smile is as bright and cheerful as the sun in the sky. And you are quite smart. I took a step towards the mirror. I do try very hard. You sure do. You're as brilliant as a rocket scientist. I like that you are friendly. I leaned in closer. It's very important to be nice, you know. It sure is. You're as peaceful as a butterfly. And you have a lot of courage. I raised my head high. I auditioned for the school play today. Outstanding. You're as brave as a lion. You're a fantastic dancer. I spread my arms wide. Watch how fast I can twirl. Around and around I went. Amazing. You're as graceful as a dolphin gliding through the sea. I plopped on the ground, giggling as the room playfully spun around. And you have a terrific laugh. Thank you very much. Your chuckle fills the air with bubbly joy. But most of all, I like your heart. Your kindness is as beautiful as a rainbow. I stood up and walked towards the mirror. To me, you are perfectly perfect. I gently pressed my hands against the glass. I like being you. We smiled in unison. I like being you too. I want to be you forever.